Folks, if you're looking to downsize to a waterfront home, if you're looking for a weekend waterfront home, or if you're just looking for peace, tranquility, and a house that's big enough but small enough, 3 bedrooms, 2.5 baths, great views, deep water dock, close to Annapolis, great access to Route 50, and great access to the bay, then I have found the house for you today. Hi, I'm Charlie Buckley with Long & Foster. Thanks for joining me for another Mr. Waterfront Live video. Folks, we are right on Whitehall Creek today, and if you're a boater, you know that Whitehall Creek is one of the deepest, most protected creeks that's close to the Chesapeake Bay. The home I'm going to show you today is 3 bedrooms, 2.5 baths. It's a great little rancher. It's totally private and has one of the most peaceful private backyards I've seen anywhere. Before we get started, let me show you exactly where it is on the map. Now, this home is located in the community of Amberley. It's just minutes to get back to Route 50 and about 10 minutes to get into downtown Annapolis. By water, this home is located right on Whitehall Creek. Whitehall Creek heads you right out to the mouth of the Severn River, where you can head out to the bay, or go across the Severn River, where you can go into Eagle Alley for all the restaurants and downtown entertainment. Let's go up to the house now, and I'll give you a tour of the property. Now, my favorite part of this house is the deck overlooking the water. You're going to spend a lot of time here this summer sitting with a cold beverage and watching the boats go by. When you step into the house, you're in a large living area with hardwood floors, wood-burning fireplace, and a great spot for a large screen TV. The living room also has built-in cabinets and bookshelves, and around the corner, a wet bar across from another wood-burning fireplace. Step through an archway, and you're in a large dining area with views across the creek and direct access to your deck. The kitchen flows into both the dining room and the living areas. It has white cabinets, tile floors, and plenty of room for everybody to help the chef. Just down the hall is the master bedroom. It has hardwood floors and direct access to your screen porch. It also has a private bathroom with a marble top vanity and a deep soaking tub. Two other bedrooms on this floor have large closets and lots of light. These two bedrooms share a remodeled hall bathroom. Also on this floor is a laundry room and a powder room with a marble top vanity. You have plenty of parking outside for your guests, and just across the parking area is a detached two-car garage. Well, that's it, folks. 3 bedrooms, 2.5 baths, deep water, great views, close to everything both by water and by road. If you'd like to see this beautiful house, give me a call. I would love to show it to you. I'm Charlie Buckley with Long & Foster. Thanks for joining me for another Mr. Waterfront Live video. Stay tuned. I'll catch you at the next house.